I'm Zoe.
And I'm Naomi, your Washburn 2023 cheer captains.
And we are hosting tryouts. The tryouts will be on Tuesday, May 24th and Thursday, May 26th.
At 4:15 till 6 o'clock in Gym 103. No experience needed, and contact Miss Michelle if you have any questions.
Wow, this yearbook is so cool. I really hope there's new yearbooks coming out soon.
Well, you're in luck. The yearbooks are coming on Tuesday, May 31st for seniors on the mall.
And all other grades can pick them up in the media center starting on June 1st.
If you haven't ordered your yearbook yet, don't worry. You can still order it on the Washburn website.
So this year we have 7 seniors in Model UN.
And right now we're going to go around and recognize them for being a part of the club.
Thank you, Tate. Wow.
Oh my gosh. I'm so surprised.
Oh my gosh, I love the Cold War.
Yeah.
Really?
I'm doing Model UN.
Oh my gosh, you guys. Well, you should stop by Mr. Yours's room on Thursdays after school, where we'll be holding Model UN meetings for the rest of the year.
Oh, we'll be there.
Perfect. I have a surprise for our favorite Deputy Secretary General.
What? This means so much to me, thank you.
That crown is so dope.
You know, if you join Model UN, you can have a crown just like this.
I have a surprise for our Cobalt Relations Officer. Congratulations!
Thank you so much, Ross. I love Model UN because it is really fun and I made so many friends, and our conference at with the YMCA was awesome. And if you are interested, join next year.
What's up, Brody Wine?
Oh, nothing.
I got a surprise for you.
Oh, thank you. I love Model UN so much. It's my favorite. You should join next year if you want to have fun.
Congratulations, Mary.
Thank you. And now for our favorite Secretary General of Model UN.
Fine. If you want to work your way up to Secretary General like me, you can join Model UN next year.
Yep, join Model UN.
Join Model UN.
Hi, we're the Washburn Green Team Presidents, and we have a trash pickup this Sunday, May 22nd at 1 p.m.
We're also collecting donated clothes for an upcoming event, so if you have anything you want to donate, please bring it to Ms. Housinger's room in 235 starting today.
And seniors, if you have any old Washburn gear or merch, we'd very much appreciate it.
Hi, I'm Veda, and I was Washburn's Athena Award winner this year. I play soccer, run track, and alpine ski. My favorite thing about sports is just the people and also the competitions, very fun at times while also stressful. And my advice to younger athletes is to just stay positive, have fun. It's supposed to be fun, not stressful. And always put in 110% because you're never going to regret it.
Hi Washburn, it's Anna.
And it's Gita.
And we're here to do Magnificent Miller. Let's see who won this week. Jocelyn Sanchez by Miss Danny. She won for determination. Jocelyn reached out for extra help with assignments during distance learning. She was determined not to fall behind.
Great job, Jocelyn.
Magnificent Millers are always determined not to fall behind.
Great job.
Staff of the week. Staff of the week. Staff of the week.
All right, congratulations to you. We got Miss Smith, Miss Emma for the staff of the week. How do y'all feel about it? About winning staff of the week?
We feel good. It felt really good to be appreciated and acknowledged.
Yeah. What would you say to the other staff? Like to motivate them to, you know, pursue to become the staff of the week.
I'll let you take this one.
Just keep putting in your hard work. It's recognized even if you don't have this check or card in front of you.
Eva, why do you think we won staff of the week?
Because Emma and Kenda are the best staff of the week.
Yay, thank you.
It's facts. Straight up.
It might be the dancing parties that we
dancing?
Had.
Dancing? Wow.
Our elevator.
So Kenda's the best art
She's a great artist. Thanks. Too.
Like Pablo Picasso, a great artist.
And Emma's the best dancer too.
And aww, thank the best you. Dancer.